Sioux Falls police responded to the Nelson Park area near 10th and Cliff after a body was found last night. Investigators determined the 36-year-old man's death was alcohol-related and not suspicious. Police say the man was homeless, and his relatives are being notified.